Yeah, no doubt.
That's kind of what we talked about. We got it right back.
Good to get the kind of tests that the Timberwolves might be more equipped to give you than maybe some of the other teams you play.
Well, I think for us it's about us. We want to get better. Best team in the league. They definitely want to talk to you. Those want to be a tough game. For us it's about getting better. Right. We made some mistakes yesterday. Think we took some mistakes back.
You and other guys have said that all year. It's about us. You're not always on a team where it's like that. What has it been like this year to know that, you know, we kind of control whatever we want because of how good we are?
It's been special. I think not a lot of teams can have that luxury to say that. Obviously, you look at the talent we have on the team and what we've been able to do so far. Tough to beat. You know, we think we're the best in the league. For us, we know what we have to do. And if we do that well, we're hard to beat on any night. So we understand that. And you know, it's a good feeling to have. And, but you have to go out there and do it, though. So that's the problem.
Chris just said that Hakeem managed to do a lot of stuff without being that athletic. Chris said Hakeem did a lot of stuff in his career, even though he wasn't that athletic. Is Chris crazy? Yeah.
You say Hakeem wasn't athletic?
Yeah.
It must be a different Hakeem. Hakeem that I know was crazy athletic, you know. I have to disagree with him. I think Hakeem was a great athlete, you know. He could cover guards, he could move laterally, you know, jump out of the gym. No, I thought he was a great athlete, so no, I disagree with him.
I think he was meaning that his footwork was so elevated that he could get by with that. Obviously athletics was, like you said, off the charts, but the footwork was...
Obviously, yeah, his footwork was amazing. I think when you look at his footwork, maybe because he made it look so easy, with his footwork, you didn't think he was that athletic, but I thought he was really athletic. You know, look at some of the stuff he did, you know. Even the way he was moving, the big man is impressive. So I thought he was a great athlete.
Do you remember?
Did it mean a lot to you when you were growing up that a guy from Africa was at the very top of the league?
Yeah, no doubt. They set the example. I mean, they're the reason, when I say Darius, Hakeem and Kimba, the name was too pioneer. They're the reason why we're here. You know, look at them, look to ball as well. But I think all African players, we all looked up to him, and they paved the way, especially him, because he went to college here, you know, and him and Dikembe. So they pretty much paved the way for guys like me to be here. And I've always looked at it as an inspiration to pave the way for other kids, you know, kids that I've been involved with so far in the NBA. So definitely, it's a good inspiration.
So how special is it to have him out here at a practice with you guys?
Oh, it's great. I saw him walking in with his bag. I don't know where he's at, but you just see him at the game, you know, coming after the game, you know. You kind of get used to it. For me, it's still special to see him walk in, you know, to know what he represents. Not just for the city, for the NBA, but for me as an African player, it's unbelievable, man. That dude, he's, again, like I said, he's one of the reasons why I'm here. So it's a great feeling to have him around.
Is there something about him just when he walks in, like you said, he's at games or he's in the locker room, just who he is in his presence?
Yeah, he does. You know, some people have that aura, you know. Some people have that, like, negative aura and, like, scare when you see him. But Hakeem is one of those guys who just, man, when you see him, he just warms up the room, you know, with his smile and it's the way he talks, the way he carries himself. It's great to have him around, you know, and you talk to him and spend some time with him. Amazing, as amazing as he was a basketball player, I think he's an amazing person, you know, just life in general, you know, so just having him, just talk about whatever, you know, talk about stuff back home, it's really good.
Thank you.